Hi, I'm Georgina Bisby and welcome to Skill Builder. I'm taking a quick look today at a brand new product from Dr Martens. They've got a new range of safety footwear for women, which is great news. I know that personally I find it quite difficult to find shoes that I feel comfortable wearing that I don't find are kind of more cumbersome than perhaps the benefits that they offer. This has started to change, but I know that in 2016 the TUC did a survey and they found that generally this is the experience of women across industry on the whole, and they just kind of shrug their shoulders and accept it and say, well, that's just the way it is. But products are starting to come out, including these ones from Dr Martens, and if Dr Martens are doing it, I'm sure it'll encourage others to do it as well. These arrived a couple of months ago. I've been wearing them out and about on various construction sites. My biggest concern when I first opened the box was that they were going to be heavy and cumbersome, and that's my kind of general association with safety footwear generally. But in actual fact, comfort is probably the thing that they've prioritised in these. So they've got this really comfortable tongue, padded tongue, that actually makes a big difference having, I've not personally got any footwear with padded tongues, it does make a difference. And also this insole is padded as well, so it's shock absorbing. They've got this pad in the heel that's shock absorbing. And also further down the foot as well, and it's made from a wicking material, and it's designed in such a way that it promotes airflow around the feet so that it keeps your feet cool. Obviously in winter not so much of a problem, but come summer when you're still expected to wear something like this in high temperatures, I think that's really valuable. If comfort is a priority, I would definitely recommend these. They are about £90, so they're not cheap, but you'd expect them to last quite a long time. You can replace the insoles, so that makes a difference. And for me personally, I've become a bit of a convert to comfortable footwear over the past few years anyway. Things like FitFlop, and there's lots of brands on the market that have got really, really comfortable models. And I think once you go there, there's really no going back, because it makes such a difference to your kind of energy levels and your overall fatigue. And if you're not having to think about being uncomfortable, you can focus on what you're doing, focus on your job. So they definitely get a vote from me, but I'd love to hear your experiences. Have you found footwear that you love? Have you found PPE as a woman that you love? Or are you struggling to find things that fit you, that you can do your job in? Please get in touch and let us know your experiences. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.